If you want to get just a little bit more motion out of your thread the needle stretch, consider adding a band to assist your rotation. What you'll want to do is take a moderate to heavy resistance band, attach it to a rig, and then loop it around your shoulder furthest away from the rig like a backpack strap. Then proceed to do your thread the needle stretch, allowing that band to pull your torso into more rotation.